fucking. Alright. Alright, we're just hopping right into the action. I don't even have my controller. Vulnerable to magic. I don't know what this thing is gonna do. I know it's magic. It's... Oh, there's tentacles. I didn't even notice this. I'm gonna try thunder first.
Its tentacles absorb any spell.
Okay. So. I could have killed it, but I was hoping to get away with something else. Some energy drink.
It's hard.
Yes, yes, I understand. First. Alright, so we tried thunder. Fire? Fire seems to do a lot. Oh, it's a plant for sure. Alright, we're gonna go light magic. Titus. Venom. Alright. Please stop. Thank you. Fire. Overdrive, huh? Staccato. Oh! Oh, got that crit for the chair. OP. I have no idea what chair does, but somebody will tell me.
Yes.
Sorry about that. Hope to break you in a little slower.
You too.
Being a guardian's tiring.
You handle yourself pretty well. You got talent.
Nah. So, what are these sin spawn anyway?
Fiends. They fall from Sin's body and are left behind in its wake.
Leave him alone and Sin comes back for him. You gotta be quick.
That moment when Waka told me I had talent in battle, I think that was when I started seriously considering becoming a guardian.
Hmm. Look at those level ups, doe. Right armlet. Ability sphere gives me that one. Power sphere gives me strength. Haste. Kidding, I don't have to, I can just do this. Alright, there we go. Got some damage. That's the only way, because both ways are locks, right? I'm trying to... This up there is a level 4 lock. I'm very bad at that. I'm still getting to that. Cool. This way, there's a power sphere. Increased magic, increase silence attack. Oh, I can silence. Seeker's arm guard. Assuming that's better than an armlet, right? Oh, I can't put it on here? Hmm. Oh. Okay. Yep. Very well. That's the way I came in. Chests. Going this way.
So, they got fiends in Xanarcan too?
Just a few. It's a big deal when one shows up, though. Hey, since one of you believe me about Xanarcan anyway?
I've been thinking. Maybe people Sin gets to don't die. Maybe Sin carries them through time. Like 1,000 years through time. And then one day, maybe they just pop back, see?
Amazing. Simply amazing. You make up one theory after another, refusing to face the simple truth. Sin didn't take Chapu anywhere. Sin crushed him and left him on the Jose shore. Your brother won't just pop back. Oh, and one more thing. No matter how much you want it, no one can take Chapu's place. No one can replace Sir Jekt, for that matter. And there's no replacement for Lord Braska, either. It's pointless to think about it. And sad.
I could never be what Chapu was. Well, stuff happens. Best not to worry.
Waka, Lulu, and Waka's brother, Chapu. Something had happened between them a long time ago. I was sure of it. Well, whatever it was none of my business, that's for sure. Best not to go there.
Interesting. All right, time to explore. Boring. Whole lot of nothing. Oh, opposing Blitz team.
You here to pray for victory too?
Us pray? Who needs to pray? The Luka goers always win.
Oh yeah? Then why are you here?
We've been praying for some competition this year.
Oh shit.
So what's your goal this time? You gonna do your best again? Ha! It's too bad your best isn't good enough. Why even bother showing up?
This time, we play to win.
Ooh, play away. Just remember, even kids can play, boys.
See you in the finals.
We'll beat them. We have to.
You know that team?
Putting people down? They're as bad as my old man.
But Sir Jekt was a kind and gentle man.
Well, not my Jekt.
Even 10 years after he left. Just thinking about my old man got me angry. But maybe that was just my way of keeping him... Nah.
Oh, hello. Hello? Hello? Any treasures for me? No treasures. Of course, just run around and play. Bribing kids with sweets. Of course.
Lord O'Holland, guide our feet.
Pray.
A summoner, are you?
My name is Yuna, from the Isle of Bisaid.
Donna? So, you're High Summoner Braska's daughter. That's quite a name to live up to. My. And all these people are your guardians? My, what a rabble. As I recall, Lord Braska had only two guardians. Quality over quantity, my dear. Whatever were you thinking? I have need of only one guardian. Right, Bartello?
I only have as many guardians as there are people I can trust.
I trust them all with my life. To have so many guardians is a joy and an honor. Even more so than being my father's daughter. Of course, I would never think of questioning your ways either. So, Lady Donna, I ask of you, please leave us in peace.
You do what you want, Portella, we're leaving.
Okay. She handled it smoothly.
A guardian is someone a summoner can rely on. Someone she can trust with her life. I wondered, did Yuna feel that way about me? What's she smiling about?
The faith is below. Let's do it!
The faith?
But first, the Cloister of Trials. Kimari, Waka, ready?
Strength, everyone.
No! Hey, what gives?
You're not a guardian yet.
We'll be back as soon as we can, okay?
Oh, sure. Soon. Like, tomorrow soon, I bet.
So, we can't go any further?
Where's Yuna? Then why are you here?
Hey, I'm not a guardian, so I'm not supposed to go in, right?
Not a guardian, you say?
Hey, wait! Let me go! Go! Hey! What's a big idea?
Just a little game.
Huh? This is bad. Really bad.
Well, that's unfortunate. Well, looks like I'm solo for now.
Only guardians allowed. And I'm sure no guardian. Well, I guess it's too late now.
I love his enthusiasm. Oh, more orb. Ugh. Come on. Because... Well, this one's simple. There's only one spot this goes, and it's over here. Interesting. It burned the door? What about this here? This dude. Glyph appears. Sphere shaped recess. Put this one here. What does that do? Eh? Probably a whole lot of nothing. Okay, can I put this here? Oh, I can only hold one sphere at a time. Okay. Wait, that said something, didn't it? I put this, the glyph repels you. Okay. What was the point of... I don't even... Okay, that goes there. Please just let me push this a little bit more. I just want to put it back. Cool. Seal appeared over there. What does that mean? Hey, what does this do? Seal appeared there. What does this do? Glyph repels me. Can do that to walk. Cool. It'll help me align myself to push this. Good. Okay, so... Huh. They're like a place in the room I should be putting this? Okay. Okay. Oh. Got it. I understand now. This. You. This. Kelika sphere is set here. You can only hold one sphere at a time. Oh. Okay. I guess that's why. Huh, I guess I'll put it in here. Hey, puzzles. As you guys can tell, puzzles are not my strong point. It's probably why I don't play Legend of Zelda games very often. Pushed it with this sphere, so I don't know if I ruined the puzzle or not, but What happens when I put this sphere in here? Does it, like, kill the connection? Kind of does. A destruction sphere. Where that goes. Destruction there. Resisted. Did that do something? I hope it did. Oh, well, it's nice to know that those were stairs. Okay. That means I needed to bring those down there. I'll need that sphere. Probably need the destruction sphere. I don't know what that means, but spheres, keys, they're all the same thing, right? Yeah, that did something, all right. Hey, look at that. Red armlet. Look at that. Hello? Thingamabobber? Okay. Probably missing other things I have no idea about. Okay. What if there are two of these spheres here? What does that do? A whole lot of nothing. I mean, I'm sure something is supposed to happen here. I'm sure I'm missing something pretty obvious, like I usually do. What does it say? A sphere-shaped recess. Can I just leave? Nope, that is not an option. I mean, it's gotta do with one of these, right? Okay, so there's nothing in there that needs this. I'm just gonna double check there's nothing else in here that needs this. Every wall. Anything over here on this wall that needs it? Yes, right here. Because somehow I didn't see that before. Thank you for burning the door down. Appreciate it. That made a sound. I do something? Oh, wow. I can solve puzzles. I'm good at this game.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
It was Donna and that big muscle head man.
Yuna will be the one to suffer the consequences.
What consequences?
She could be excommunicated.
Whoops. I didn't mean to do it. How could you do this to me?
The chamber beyond is a sacred...
What? Even guardians can't go?
It's taboo.
Oh.
Okay, what do you have to say to me then?
Just wait.
So what's in there anyway?
The faith, remember?
Oh yeah, that thing, right.
The faith are people who gave their lives to battle sin. Yevon took their souls, willingly given from their still living bodies.
Huh?
Now they live forever, trapped in statues. But when a summoner beckons, the souls of the faith emerge once again. That's what we call an aeon.
Oh.
All that in this room?
Got it.
So what's Yuna doing in there?
She prays with all her heart for a way to defeat sin.
Hmm. Okay, so... Okay.
There was something I didn't tell anyone else that day. That song we heard there, in the temple, I knew it from my childhood. It was proof that Spira and Zanarkin were connected. Somehow. At least to me it was. Maybe that's why, suddenly, I felt like... I just wanted to go home. I tried to say something to tell them, but the words wouldn't come.
Interesting. Oh, cool. I'm gonna leave it if for the God of Fire? Aeon of Fire? What they're called? Aeons? Can I go back down here? Are there any goods down here? Oh, this is just a temple. Okay. I mean, you can tell the age on this game. That's okay. Please, white flashes, how could you do this to me?
I thought I had put my feelings for Zanarkin behind me.
Doing crazy.
But they were there, and they grew inside me bigger and bigger. Till I was just about ready to burst.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
What do you want to do?
To scream real loud?
Oh, he screamed really loud. She thought it was funny. I think that we call my friends brownie points. Okay. Oh, I have white magic? Cool. Like a whack. Got it? Ooh, can't touch this. out of here. That's what I wanted to look at. Here's a cactus.
Yeah.
Level up. A magical mog. CFN video. Can't read it. Alright, we're gonna save this here. Interesting. I probably should be on my way. I mean, you or anything was.
Off to Luca at last. The matches start soon as we get there, so rest up on the way, yeah?
They're going somewhere a little more private. I'm just chilling out. Oh, apparently there's a chest right there. Cool. I'm out of here, boys. Thanks for the potion. You know what that means. I'll fight.
What y'all talking about?
Who are you supposed to be? Ah, I remember him. Guy from Killica.
Huh?
You know, one of the Besaid Aurochs. Said something about winning the cup.
Oh, right. You're that idiot.
Don't call him that.
But he is an idiot. They don't got what it takes to win the cup.
Well, they do now that I'm here.
Yes, they will win. He used to be the star player of the Zanarkand Abes.
Yeah, as if anyone lived in those ruins.
It's not ruins. There's a big city there. There is.
I got too close to Sin and...
There is a city, really.
Right. Whatever your ladyship says.
Thanks for the backup, I guess. I like the pin. Pretty awesome.
What's wrong? You seemed kind of mad back there.
They were being rude, and I do believe your Xanarkand exists. I really do, you know?
How come?
Sir Jekt used to always tell me stories. It'd be great to see your home someday. I'd love to go there.
Yeah. So, Yuna, want to come over to my place?
Yep. Uh-huh.
Right. Sure. As if I had a place to show her.
I do believe you're Xanarkand.
Thank you. What do you have to say? Okay, he says a whole lot of nothing. Got it. I kick the ball. Can't. Alright, looks cool. Alright, nice. Uh-huh. Can I go upstairs? That's my goal here. There we go. Need to go upstairs.
Well, say something. You'll take responsibility.
Relax, he's bound to know someone in Luca.
And if not?
He could always join a Blitz team. Anyhow, it's better than just leaving him in Bisade.
What? Just leaving him in Luca?
What do you want me to do?
Yuna wants to make him a guardian.
Oh, yeah, geez. There's that too, eh?
And whose fault is that?
Not mine! It is mine, huh?
But can I not go up
here? Why do you think she wants to make him a guardian anyway?
Because he's Sir Jack's son.
All right. Wait, you sure about that? He's really Sir Jack's son.
It's hard to say, but Yuna seems to believe so.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. That's all you have to say?
Well, yeah, I mean, he's got to decide for himself, yeah? Well, him and Yuna, I guess.
You're right, for once. I wonder which is best.
Tell me more.
Why don't you tell him he should?
Should what?
Become Yuna's guardian.
Why me?
Because Yuna can't.
Why not?
He hates his father, what he was. What he did. Do you really think she can possibly say to him, I want you to be my guardian, like your father was to mine?
Aren't you being oversensitive? Alright, alright. I'll try talking to him after the tournament.
Be discreet.
I know. It's his decision.
Oh, snap. Okay, you have more to say?
He doesn't like his father.
Apparently. He told Yuna as much.
Hating your own father, huh? Sounds like a luxury to me. I don't even remember my parents. Can't say how I feel about them.
I was 5 then, so I remember mine a little.
Damn it! Sin just takes everything away from us.
Oh, I'm learning more and more. I don't think I ever did this before when I first played.
Go to bed, bud.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I need some time to think.
So she's not all
someone's
that...
Someone's bound to recognize you when they see your moves out there, huh?
So...
I do believe you're Zen.
Okay. I understand. Oh, cool. Two summoners on board. Oh, okay. How do I go downstairs then? There we go. Hey, that kid.
Well, well, trying to follow in my footsteps, are you? I usually charge for lessons, you know. That shot is done like this. You can't do it, kid. But don't worry, my boy. You're not the only one. No one else can do it. I'm the best.
No one else can do it.
Told you you could.
You tried to do a jack shot, right?
How do you know that?
Sir Jack showed it to me when I was a child. He called it the Sublimely Magnificent Jacked Shot Mark III.
It's a stupid name.
Stupid name.
Exactly.
You know what? There is no Mark I or Mark II, you know? My old man said the name Mark III was just something to hook the crowd. He said they'd come back every night expecting to see Mark I and Mark II. And they really did come back. I used to get so mad. Is he alive, you think?
I don't know. But Sir Jekt was my father's guardian.
So he's famous here, too?
Yes. So, if anything happened to him, I should think word would get around fast.
Uh-huh.
What would you do if you found him?
Who knows? I thought he died 10 years ago. Well, I'd probably just smack him one. After everything he put Mom and me through. And because he was famous, I was always... Well, you should know, Yuna.
Hmm?
Your father's famous too. Everyone in Spira knows him, right?
Hmm.
Ain't it tough?
It is hard to follow in his footsteps as a summoner.
Oh, is this?
Sure.
But the honor of having a father like him surpasses all that, I think.
Well, there wasn't much to honor about my old man, that's for sure.
You shouldn't say that about your father.
I got the right.
I guess you do.
Ow!
Hey, it's past your bedtime, kiddos.
Full wax him with the blitz ball. It's amazing.
He never did like watching other people play. But I couldn't help feeling something bad was gonna happen. And these feelings of mine are usually right. Sure, I had told Waka I'd help him win the tournament, but I wasn't sure I had it in me to play at all anymore.
Okay. Yes, huh?
Used to play for them, a big name to live up to. Their hometown was recently attacked by Sin. Isn't that right, Jimma?
Yes, Baba. They're going to be pulling out all the stops to try and bring back the cup this year.
Exciting, isn't it, folks? Our next team off the ramp is...
No, that's not us.
Well, well, well.
Basade.
If it isn't, the Basade Aurochs. They're a living, breathing, statistical impossibility. I've never seen a team this bad.
Wow.
That's right. In 23 years, they've never made it past the first round. Only a few die-hard fans are in the audience today.
Best of luck to them and a safe journey back to Basade.
Right, Jim. Moving right along, our next team is... Here they are, folks, our very own Luca Goers!
He's the...
They've got speed,
fucking stuck-up douchebags.
They're an all-round first-class team, and they're back home in Luca.
Without a doubt, they are the favorite this year, Baba. And after the way they dominated last year, it'd take a miracle for them to lose today.
You can say that again, Jimma. Look at the crowd, folks. Look at the crowd.
And the crowd goes wild.
It's turned out to cheer the Goers on. They know, I know, and you know, folks. The Luca Goers are number one.
Yeah, it's like this every year, yeah? Don't let it bother you.
Stop right there, Goers!
And you with the megaphone.
You guys are smiling now, but not for long! Cause this year, us Aurochs are taking the cup!
What in Yevon's name were you doing up there?
We sure stood out, though. We were on the sphere.
We were?
Maester Micah is here.
Already?
The number three, Doc!
What's up now?
Maester Micah has arrived, that's what.
Micah? Maester?
Maester Micah is the leader of all the peoples of Spira. He's come all the way from Bavel. The tournament is being held to honor his 50 years as Maester.
50 years? Shouldn't he be, retired by now?
Hey, mind your mouth now.
Let's all go see him.
Oh, because I am so excited to go see this guy. Okay, where's the save point? Alright. Well, I think that's it for now. Catch you guys next time. Peace.